to them. You're the queen.
I'm the queen.
Why should they come to you for compassion or guidance? You're the queen.
I'm the queen. So you're saying that when I become the queen, I should put my subjects' needs before my own?
Well, you have choices. You can be selfish or generous, foolish or wise, adored or respected.
Aren't they the same thing?
Not necessarily. People adore you based on the things that you do and respect you based on the things that you are. Popularity is fleeting, kitten.
But I still want to be popular, I mean. But I don't want ever have to worry about not being picked or not being asked for holidays or being lonely.
You can stand in a room filled with friends and still be lonely.
So I'm learning. There's a lot more to it than I thought. Just being a queen. Growing up, I just wanted to be in charge for a change.
Don't we all?
I don't even see how to manage that.